this is India Rose with the Pearl Girls. Today I'm excited to talk about coin pearls. Coin pearls are exactly what they sound like. They are pearls in sort of a round, flat shape, like a coin. They are known for their excellent coloring and orient, which comes from the play of light along their surface. So, how are these beauties formed? Any pearl can have a nucleus to it. And a nucleus really determines the shape of a pearl. So a round nucleus becomes a template for a round pearl. In this case of coin pearls, this coin-shaped nucleus sets the template for a coin-shaped pearl. So what the pearl farm does is it takes a mother of pearl shell, so this is just the mollusk shell, and they cut it and they shape it down to this flat, round coin shape. They then take this shape and insert it inside a mussel or oyster, and it forms the pearl around this shape. Because, of course, we're still dealing with nature, some coin pearls can still be bumpy, they can be thick, they can have spots on them, they can have a variety of colors, but they will always have that same sort of shape based around this coin template that is at the core of this pearl. This is India Rose with the Pearl Girls. Thanks for listening. Bye.